complete 1,098-mile trip to honor Pat Summitt. Key Largo, Florida, AP, a group of cyclists, including former Tennessee women's basketball player Michelle Brooke-Marciniak, have completed a 1,098-mile journey to promote the Pat Summitt Foundation and its fight against Alzheimer's disease. The Pedal for Pat excursion began October 17 in Knoxville, Tennessee, and finished Friday in Key Largo, Florida. Brooke-Marciniak, a member of Tennessee's 1996 national championship team, called it a life-changing, special journey. Their trek lasted 1,098 miles, to match the win total Summitt accumulated as the Tennessee women's basketball coach. The project was co-chaired by Brooke-Marciniak and Knoxville resident Josh Crisp, who want to make this an annual event. Pat Summitt Foundation Director Patrick Wade says the event has raised about $100,000 and donations are still being accepted. Summitt died in June 2016, 5 years after announcing she had early onset dementia, Alzheimer's type.